you shouldn't be here.
This is a restricted area. An active patient file number is required.
I don't have that.
Access denied.